Good morning and welcome. This is day 166 of my 1,000-day adventure. And, yeah, that's my laundry. I had to come make this video. I don't know if you can hear, but in the background is my morning meditation music. In the middle of my meditation, it just hit me. It was almost 20 years ago that I went down to Las Vegas because of a woman who wanted to save the world with love, wanted to bring peace to the world with love. And yeah, it was a great thing. That's why I went down there to see her. Yet it's always been why or how can we save the world with love? Yeah, okay, I love you. And then now it just hit me how we can save the world with love. In my lesson, A Course in Miracles, it was talking about we're not going to get what we're supposed to in life and really understand it until we give. Giving is what it's all about. When you give, you receive, and all of a sudden the gears click. It's like, wait a minute, you got to work to get money. It's like, oh, the whole world is that way. Yes, of course we have to give to receive. A plant has to, you know, give something so that it can get something. It's just, yeah, that's the way it works. And so, yes, I have to do that. You know, and I go, okay, I got to give YumiKey to the world. And then all of a sudden, things started clicking. Because one of my theories in life, and I'll go into another video, and I've talked about this, is I believe love is truly just acceptance. Accept somebody just with all your heart, not because you have to, but just accept them, and that's love. And then I started putting the pieces together. I go, wait a minute. YumiKey is about this idea of I look into the world and what I see in the world, I see me. And so when I can put out that I am love, I will be love. When I accept the world will accept me. That's peace. Wow, I get it. It's my destiny to put out this YumiKey, to put out this training. I've always said I want something unique, and even though I didn't come up with all the little pieces of it, you know, it's stuff that I, from my people, have learned from. This idea of YumiKey, of what I'm putting together, I haven't heard anyone using it the way I am. And so, yeah, this is my destiny. This is what I am meant to do. This is what I have to do. This is how I can bring peace to the world. And carry on Carol Reynolds' legend and legacy. So that's it. My message, music is still going. I'm gonna get my laundry down. I'm realizing, just do it. Do whatever you have to. Have a great day. Namaste.